going on, everybody? It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ, coming to you live with another video, man. Tell you that I see that you guys have been liking the these videos, the top 10s, and just the regular NBA videos, man. So just make sure you continue to tune in and check them out. I'll be doing the highlights and stuff as much as I can, but you know, those are a little bit harder. And more or less, I just have to find out when they upload these and when I can get access to them. So if I should post them in the morning, or should I just post them tiered throughout the day? I don't know, man. But we'll figure all that out. But right here, top 10, let's get it started right here. Top 10 plays of the night. This is last night. I don't even know what the date is, but check it out. Bradley Beal up top. Oh, look at him. Triple threat. Left, right, going straight to the rim. A little bit of finesse, a little bit of showtime. And one. And the foul. Watch him right here as he splits the defense, goes straight through, and a little bit of layup over Willie Tree or Collie Stein on your boy, man, for the and one. Number 9, Alec Burks. Straight down Broadway, right! Two hands for safety. Shout out to my dog, Brian. Y'all already know what it is, man. This is how you're supposed to do it, man. When you're going down Broadway, don't forget your shoes. Number 8, Anthony Davis, straight down the lane, going through my Hawks. Nobody gets the rebound, as usual, because these are the Hawks. Look at him, looking like your boy Jay Easy. Throws it up and rack, and a little re-rack on the Hawks. Number 7, trust the process as always, man. We can't have one without him. Ooh, look at the post fade. Rack! A little pump fake up and under and go straight to the rim. Long clip, DeAndre Jordan. Rack! Trust the process. And Blake saying, man, you had to do him like that, man. Hey, number 6, Ben Simmons just going straight up. He said, Lou, I'm going to the 7th floor. I'm dropping you off at the 5th, baby. Put your hand in the face. I can't even see the little dude, but it's all good. Hey, number 5, Bismack Biyombo. Check it out. Casper tries to go straight down the lane. Bismack doing his best, Dikembe Mutombo, Adebumbo, Jumbo, Wuthumbo, Mutombo impressing. It might have been a little foul at the end, but nobody cares right here. A shout out to defense one more time. Cat says, get that shot out of here. And right here, my man hits him in the face. He says, yo, Cat, you all right? Cat says, I'm gonna show you how all right I am. Watch this, when you're playing defense, guys, always watch the trailer. Goes up high, down hard. See, now you slapped me in the face. Now I had to put this thing on your head like a hat, like you can't take off, and mama made you wear it. I'm gonna get my get back, young fella. I'm gonna get that get back. Number 3, the Porcine God in the post, Kevin Love. With the, he ain't crying about a little bit of a foul, but this is why you keep playing right here. Courtney Lee going straight to the rack. And if he would have done that in the playoffs a couple of years ago, maybe the Magic would have beat the Lakers. But he decided to lay it up and blow both of those. Anyway, hey, right here, number 2, Dario Saric kicks it out to Robin Covington, trades up. Splash down. Y'all already know what it is. He knew he was going to get it blocked. Play the kickout game. Trey ball. Money game. And number 1, Kelly Oubre Jr. going up, splitting the defense. Straight down Broadway once more time for the left-handed flush. Let's look at it right here. Come here, buddy. Rack! Little rackation for the Rack Nation. And ladies and gentlemen, those are your top 10 plays for today. Like I said, I don't know if you guys like this format or not, but I'm getting more used to it. I found that if I write my little notes down, then I can go through it just like that. So I feel like I'll be able to get these videos out to you guys a little bit more like on time. So what I'm going to try to do is, as soon as they upload them, I have to get used to the time that they upload these joints, and then I'm just going to put them out and let them run all day, because I feel like if I'm the first one to get it out, then, you know, we might do a little bit better. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Y'all guys, let me know what you felt like was the best play out of the 10. And let's keep rocking with the Rack Nation. We got streams coming up tonight. Check out the social media, all that's down in the description. And we're going to holler at y'all next time. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this mug. Yeah, we ain't got no LJ today, but hey, it is.